what if you change your perspective?
What do you love? Beautiful. Sincere, the genuine, and it makes gentle with yourself, my dear friend. Caress your skin. Touch yourself. Touch yourself on the parts that you forget to touch yourself more often. Touch yourself at the places that need your touch. The places you've been scolding lately. The places you've been talking negatively to. Say to them, you're beautiful. Yes. You're beautiful. The whole body. You can do this. All over your body. And with practice, trust me, you will find more and more places to say, I love you, to them. I know, it might be hard at the beginning, I know. Just try. Instead of what we did at the beginning, going through what you don't like, try to go through your face and body in that way. Say it to yourself. I am beautiful. Because you deserve it. You are. You are beautiful. Okay? Now, let's apply a little bit of cream for the end. And be gentle. I was just thinking that we forget to be gentle while we do our daily routine, like all the hygiene stuff. When applying the cream, be gentle. Try to caress your face with your fingers. Also, I was thinking before, when I got out of my bathtub, could we forgot to dry ourselves more gently? Try to make it slower and more loving and more caring. Okay? Doesn't it feel better this way? When you